Vault store that sell Rolex watches in Menlyn Mall robbery and security shot. Pretoria, the police have confirmed they are investigating a case of business robbery after a jewelry store was broken into and robbed at an upmarket mall in Pretoria. The incident happened on Monday evening at around 6 p.m. at the Vault store at Menlyn Mall. Brooklyn Police spokesperson Captain Colette Babock explained that four men entered the mall and proceeded to the store, where they used a hammer to smash the display window before taking an unknown amount of Rolex watches. Security officers tried to stop the suspects as they tried to flee the mall in two white vehicles, one of which was a BMW. The suspects then fired shots at the security before speeding off in an unknown direction. Video footage of the robbery has since emerged on social media, and in it, a group can be seen breaking into the store before a shot is fired, causing panic and forcing shoppers to flee the scene.